Last time we left off, we realized I have a major power crisis. And, well, I suck at preparing. So, yeah. Well, today we are going to solve my energy crisis, or something close to it, in the attempt to remedy the situation. I was thinking I might set up a temporary fuel generator. We need 5 computers, 10 modular frames. The other thing was, I was going to start making supercomputers. We need high-speed connectors. Okay. Right. Which means I need to put both of these machines on standby. Our connectors will build up so we can make high-speed connectors. Which I haven't made a way to make yet. Oh wait, no. High-speed connectors. The plastic. The plastic is what I need built up. I need those machines off. Which means I actually need to pause these machines. Okay, let's zip on up here. We can grab ourselves 5 computers. I'm sure the machine doesn't mind. And then our 10 modular frames are going to be at our other base. Power's off right now. Which means we're gonna make them run all the way there. It's like we running. Oh no, I can use my truck. Parkour. Parkour. Parkour, parkour. Unit. Only slightly faster. Well, we're going 70 kilometers. I don't think I can run that much. This is not a route that this is supposed to take anyway. I'm trying to have it automatically. Oh. Dang, this dude's bouncy. Boy's got some suspension. It's kind of dark, pal. It's fine. We need to get up to the 3rd floor, which will not be possible without our handy dandy jetpack. Oh boy, the energy crisis is. It's taking a toll on my body, chat. Major toll on my body. Actually, we didn't need to come to this floor because they're on this floor. I'm gonna take a stack of 50 against my better judgment. And we will head on back. Driving the unit. Yeah, I probably could drive fast. I mean, run fast. Honestly. I mean, it feels like it. That's probably not true. It's probably just... Whoa! Okay, I guess we're getting some sick air. It's probably parked in the right spot. Fuel. This will only resolve my issue for... second. This is all the biomass I have, and which actually I need to take probably 100 of it so I can go out with my chainsaw and just freaking wreck. Freaking wreck, dude! Get wrecked! Okay. Just temporary. So I don't see a need to put it on. System. My factory floor system. Yep. Now we can do this. There. Bless me, then it's okay. Come on, that's enough. You can eat this, right? I just need... That's my issue right now. Barely. I'll hopefully kickstart us long enough to produce some plastic, of which we are looking to get 1,400 so that we can afford the geothermal. Ma'am. Research. And with that, we will be able to do great things. This will only last us so long. It's going to drain at a very alarming rate. So while this is happening, I better go adventuring. Well, and before I go adventuring, you know what I need to do is I need more jetpack. Which we will go to the Pits of Isengard. We're almost out of obelisk explosives. I think it'll also be good for us to assess the situation over there, because this is where a lot of my power generation happens. And these tubes are going to be faster. All power generation. Over there. You know what? On the way back, I will return and then grab a soda on our way back from here. So far, so good, though. We haven't heard any scary noises. I think exactly one fuel generator is the ticket. Frick. Gosh. Oh, cruel world. Oh, cruel world. Oh, cruel. Cruel, cruel world. Poor baby. Yeah, this is a nightmare, if I've ever had one. Now, I could unpack some of this packaged fuel. I could unpack. Why? Are we not going into the truck station? Does it really need power to suck up things? Is my life a joke to you? It needs power to accept items. That's really weird. Definitely, see, we got two of these towers, totally non-operational, because we just don't have enough coats, drilling coats. But we better go back home. Please don't turn off the power yet. I need to go get more anomalous explosives for my adventure. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna grab some soda. Turned. Still going. Oh, man. That'll be some good pop. Some good soda. Hopefully the... Yep, there it goes. And there it goes. Maybe we just begin our adventure now. I have everything I need. And, yeah, let's just go for it, man. I'm feeling... Actually... Here's what... Pretty sure I was researching some things here. But I have. I need 50 of those. Well, I can get this Explorer. And I want the Explorer very bad. I need an always. Fuel is only for adventuring. 50. So we need ourselves some obelisk explosives. We're gonna be a true. Oh, I need 100 cob. I should have paid more attention, but instead I was thinking too hard with my little brain. A little pea sized brain. 100. Not 50. This is a good measure. Why not? Why not? Here we go. So we're going to plop this, these resources here in the man. So we can get ourselves an explorer. It would be very cool if the explorer had a scanner built into it. But, you know, that's probably not the case. Cilium. Need to use these. Guess I was out of them. That's a good thing to know, and a good thing to have. Got some biomass. I can probably split that between my two. Just temporarily, so that we can get to our... Don't go down yet. Got a couple of resources I don't want. Okay. This is just infinitely faster than going by truck or tractor or foot. Or jump pads. Maybe we can begin our search from here. I actually collected a lot of slugs in this area, but I'm not sure that I cleaned it out. Over here, I'll show you my explosives. The explosive sector. This here's where I'm making all my explosives. I have a ton of them. A nice clean stack of 50. I should not need any more than 50. With that being said, let's whip out our scanner, make sure we're going for power slugs, and run off into the wilderness like a madman. I'm good. I'm okay. We stared at each other. It was very romantic for a brief moment. Oh, hey there. There we go. He's on his own little ledge. Okay. Looks like we're already headed in the right direction. Gotta not jump off any cliffs. I should build a gas mask. I have the technology. I know how to build a gas mask. I just... I have a feeling that it's up there. I know exactly where it is, actually. It's down there. I wonder if I can... Oh, boom. Got him that time. Guess I won't explode. Ah. Bad shot. Bingo. I could just go down there. You can get more than one boulder with these things, but I'm a lazy boy. Okay. Das Muska. Coal, rubber, rubber. Bottoms up. Oh, there's a spider. It all hurts. I pushed him a little over. Get some rubber, and also let's of course. Which is good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5. 8 times 5 is 4,000. You only need 1,500. Coal, I can steal this from a lion here. And fabric, we need 102 of it. I know I can make it up this tiny ledge. I know I can. Fabric is made from mycelium. Oh. Oh man, which I took. And biomass. I know where to get some. I'm ready to go get some. Also, I should be picking up recovery items, like my life depended on it. Depends, because it does. I am low on the HPs. That's smart. What? It doesn't auto stack with the one that's already in my hands. I was like, yeah. I'll just get down to one. If I have full health, I can survive a long drop. I have half a heart left. Don't die. Big adventures. Oh, jeez. Okay. Going for the big drop. There used to be spids down here, but I cleaned them out. So the only thing that should be down here is mushrooms that are too big to pick, but I'm pretty sure there's mushrooms that are small enough for me to grab laying around here. somewhere. Stand for normal. You know what's amazing? I guess I need to start. So I need to make a spare chainsaw. Let's do it. I don't know how to get out of here. Oh, there they are. See? You can take it. Just need enough. Actually, I need to replace one. This is probably really annoying. I know. My mechanical keyboard and my microphone are close together. Naturally. They're buddies. If I had a chainsaw, I would be able to do this in 3 clicks. I just want to make sure I don't have to come back, you know what I mean? That's probably 20. On the way out. I have a spare jetpack, but guess where that is? Pits of Isengard. I know that way's a dead end. And I know there's not any more recovery items. Oh gosh, I'm in the... I'm in the pits now. Oh. Oh boy, we will get enough. This has happened to me so many times. I'm just not a smart player of this game. I'm not very smart at it. That's why everything is a mess. It's all in disarray. What we should have done originally is take enough stuff to hold all our ways, to ladder our way. Gas masks so that we can get the mycelium, so we can make the gas masks, so we can get our original stuff so that we can go back to getting slugs so that we can improve our home so that it's actually at your level. And the only way I can make it down is is if I have enough health to win. Food now. I have just really put myself in a pickle. I thought about yesterday after the stream, I was like, you know, maybe I should have a separate world for Twitch. Because anyone that comes on the channel, right, is going to be all like, well, where's the first half of this? Well, why the heck is he doing any of this? And I thought about it, and I thought, yeah, that's probably a good idea. But that was all I did. So I just thought it was probably a good idea. I just don't know if there's a demand for it, you know. I already got so much work into this one, I don't want to, like... I don't want to start over. If I did, it would probably go by a lot faster. I'd probably be ahead. very quickly. And live. Okay. Jump slide. Jump slide. Now, the crate is... Yeah. The crate is at the point where I died with the same amount of hell. I'm gonna die. It just makes sense. A whole new world. Start a whole new series. Three. Now I have both of those. Yep. Now I need more screw than before. I don't know why I just did that, but I just realized, hey, you have a million of them. Here we are. Such a mess. Such a big mess, holy cow. module frame. My theory is I will be able to run faster into there. I'm also just going to grab more recovery items so that I can heal myself after the big fall. I guess I don't really have to fall in the first place. But we know how that's going. We know. I'm just stupid resilient. It does reduce fall damage, but hoping by having this spirit there. Regardless, we will probably be. I was meaning to have a secondary pair of them anyway. That gives you 5. There we go, 6, 7. Cool. Dive, dive, dive. We're gonna make it. Get our mycelium, then we're gonna be able to make our gas mask. And why not just reload a save? You may say. Well, that's part of the game, man. It's a part of the game. Just trying to see if there's any logical. Break my fall, that's fine. I should be at least. Watch. Okay, we can do it this time. We got enough. Now we have to just pill her out of here, and we will be golden for the other chest. Alright, well, let's see about right here, huh? Made it. Okay. It's great, I guess. After fabric. Oh yeah, make it from wooed first. Therapist, the only good thing. Therapist is good. I only need 24 fabrics. Ooh! Can we get out of flower petals? No, we can burn flower petals. This is our new fuel source. Make the fabrics we can. Make the gas filter. We're off the gas mains. Oh shoot. The number was going down. I'm so sorry. This is the worst stream of all time. I would have done this on my own too, though. I just want you to know. I would have been an idiot. It's gonna be worth it. No, it's not. I don't have the materials I need to build up. Here, gonna hand pick some mycelium. But this time, you're able to do so by falling gently. We at least have a quicker run speed here. Here's what we need to do. Right? 6, 9, 10. I don't believe that this is right. Should we grab a few more? And we will be on our way out. Let's get out here. What happens here? Makes me happy. I wish you could make elevators in this game. That'd be cool. People. There's all theirs for items, but you can't like hop on them or whatever. So, here we go. Everyone has a gas mask. Cool. Brilliant gameplay. Right. Against all odds. You do that. Gas mask. Now I'm gonna put away. Let's see. This. Away. I just don't need it right now. Not as far as I know. How does this work? It just scans my inventory for the massive part. What do you want to bet that that's not going to last a second? At least I died somewhere I know about. Somewhere I know relatively well. But I can make it up to me, but okay. You know, I can get to where I died. There is this massive wall of... So we don't have to deal with its shenanigans. Grab some of that bacon. Oh gosh. Don't hurt me. Right. I've made one filter for this thing, so we got to make it now. And I don't have a lot of help. What the heck, man? I'm wearing the gas mask. R, reload. Oh gosh, and I'm being shot at by... That's frustrating. Hold on, my tractor is perish. Bacon plants, please. Hold on. I'm going to go on a web browser here. I hate when people on YouTube or streamers, they're like, one filter every 45 seconds. There needs to be one spare filter present. Great. So you have to run all the way back. Yeah, I'll like be watching someone on YouTube and they're like, oh, I don't know how this works. And then it's like, dude, just pause the recording and look it up. It makes me so annoyed. Yeah, it's okay to not know how to do something, but like, what I'm annoyed about is the fact that it's a video. They can just pause the recording, look something up and know how to do it. I watched this one guy on YouTube. His name's Etho. He's the only Minecraft YouTuber I've consistently watched for like almost 10 whole freaking years now. This dude's been playing Minecraft on YouTube. But he's got the most technical builds. He's this redstone wizard that I could never even dream of being myself. Just some truly incredible stuff. Just outstanding content. This world is just stupid cool. But. This boy, he's tried playing some other games, which is fine, but my problem is when he does, it's like, he was playing No Man's Sky for a while. And I'm cool with that. No Man's Sky is another crafting game. I actually played quite a bit of it a few months ago. And, so, you know, I'm fine with him playing that. It's whatever. But I expect him to be kind of technical and have that know-how knowledge. That's his brand. You know, so I've come to kind of expect that from him, but he just didn't know, like, how to do a lot of things or whatever. That's just disappointing. Expected more from his brand, man. It's all about the brand. Man, these suckers. We're not returning. That's all I know. So, yeah. If I ever don't know how to do something, I'm gonna look it up. I'm gonna go to the wiki. I'm gonna make sure I'm well informed. Unless I'm the kind of guy that's not well informed about things and I try and figure it out, and that's part of the brand. It's all about being consistent with what you're known for. Behind me. We're good. This freaking place scares the poop out of me. Hear them. There's one of those fire-breathing demons up here. Let's make sure we got our recovery on point. Okay. Got three down there. It's working. Can we? Run, recover. Gosh dang it, give me the... We don't get this, it's all for nothing. That's a big honking one. They can do 4 hit points of damage. Okay, well, that was a freaking nightmare. But I'm glad you're able to join me. Whoever you are. Slug lightning. Back to slug lightning. Apparently we're close. This. My brain. Okay. This way. It's gonna be up, or it's gonna be down. Try and boost our way up here. Oh, not the blue one. Not the blue fire. The blue fire is homing. Nope, not what I was saying. Not a great time. Okay. What the heck? Ooh. Spider. Bacon while we're down here, why don't we? Looks like this is our next waypoint. Go and collect it. This one, I'll bet, is up there. So I'm going to start making my way. Up there. Very dangerous. Have you seen that? Is that a slug just floating out there? Why, my friend? Teach me your secrets of gravity. I'm enlightened. The enlightened slug knows all. For sure, for sure. There's another one over there. Looks like we found a... Oh. That's probably the one we're headed towards. No, a different one. Something is being... Here. Oh gosh. Okay. Of course there's gotta be. Remember what color it is? Green. How high is the hitbox for this? Good gosh. There he is. Doesn't that just sound amazing? The lightsabers of phasers. I'm gonna be right back. Just give me a second to turn my swamp cooler down on a lower setting here. Could make a noticeable difference in my audio. White noise. Okay. These darn fungal wastes. I'll tell you what, Bobby. You can do better angles than that. Bobby, I'll tell you what. You can make more propane. I haven't actually watched much of any Hank of the King ends like the means. I'm just in for the memes. Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog. I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog. This is probably below. But we sure are going to find out, aren't we? Scared me for like a millisecond. Yeah, it's bigger as we get close to the ground, so we have to find the cave entrance. Where could it be? Unless it's this. Couldn't be, could it? No, it's definitely in some weird underground cavernous system that I am failing to find. Hardcore failing. Clip my way to it. Probably deeper than the best possible option for us is probably just to move on. I think this is above us. Or beyond. We can make that. No, we can't. We can't. Okay, that was smart. I know I can make it. Yeah, I can. Auto saves it. I like how the game has autosave. I think that's very important for a game like this. Man, are they often. And they always freeze the game. Three frames. Grab a little ledge. Just want to go up. where I am. This is where we laid down the conveyor belt system yesterday. 4 hour quartz crystal. Big tack. Also Nautilus. You know what this is? Saying that's good gracious. The lag. I haven't dropped any frames, so you're seeing what I'm seeing. Means you are seeing the same lag as me. That looks like a cave system that I want to explore. Usually caves have the work in progress junk that doesn't do anything. Oh, even better. Couldn't have wished for a more beautiful thing. Let's get them all in one go, shall we? Two should do it. Oh yeah, I didn't see that. That is the biggest spider model I have ever seen. And it's dead. I know I was gonna find something. These things are such a creep. Man, they did some good work on them. They are creepy. And the prize is, water? Oh, I see another work in progress item. I mean, I came all the way here. Should probably grab it. There's no, oxygen. I strongly advise you to continue investigating. Let's go to the other side. We're adventuring, so. Go figure out what's over here. Looks like it's a giant freaking hole. No way for me to descend. No button for you to push. That's not gonna answer. This one is not. Anyway, I think the game probably still wants us to yes. That was a gamble that we almost lost. Just give ourselves some damage. Here. touch down here and cross over the other side of this. I feel like we've been here before. I think I've first. Better be a purple slug at the top of these, or. Death from above. Oh, wow. I haven't killed it. Majestic. And stiff as a board. Just don't like them. I think I've been, actually. I've been here for. There's a drop pod up there. Drop pod, as you may know, contain CPUs, which, yeah, okay. Hold on. I mean, I could. Hopefully. CPUs, which come from drop pods, give us access to alternative recipes that we can use as a means of crafting things differently that will yield higher production rates or whatever, what have you. Looking like, I want to try it. I mean, I could build places, but I'm sure doing that as little as possible. Let's get the jump on this guy. I forgot. It's like freaking Binding of Isaac. You're running left and you toss it. That left momentum is transferred. Oh! Just have to find our way up the rock a little more. We'll have ourselves slug. And if it's freaking radioactive when I get up here. There it is. The object of my desire. Purple power slug. What's our slug count? 10, 11. Dang, boy. We have to go up there. Let's open up. It's my mind. Delicate situation. I'm about to make a buttload more of those. That looks entirely irradiated. Gassed. Oh no, not the blue one. Not the blue. Let's we're just gonna run on by. Thank you and please and thank you and bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. So we're gonna go. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay. Man, what a journey. This is just one of those games, man, where you just really vibe. You just vibe with the journey. Losing stuff? Yeah. Sucks. But the journey that you have getting there, you little slug, probably should, heals. See. Use the force loop. That's what I think of when I kill these, is I think of the training dummies. The training droids and Millennium Falcon and stuff. For some reason, they have zero resemblance to it. They don't shoot lasers. It's probably the... probably the taser sword. Anyway, we were going this way to find ourselves a hard drive. And possibly make our way back to our quartz farm so we can rename it. So I remember the name, finally. This should be really close. This is like the same greeneries and stuff. Okay, there it is. Very careful. What would be amazing is if there was just some gas mask inserts nearby. All I need to do. What's in the drop pod? 40 megawatts. That's something we can actually do. I'm just right here. See my power poles. Temporarily. Fine. First of all, I need a beacon. I can make one. Joy, so that I can rename this. Uh-oh. timer station. It would be perfect. Just like Mace Windu's lightsaber. Am I allowed to say Star Wars without getting sued? I don't know. Oh, Zanzibar land's already purple. We'll go with the traditional blue then. Excuse me. My bad. Kyber Station. Pits of Isengard. Zanzibar land. We've got a movie. Live and breathe off of references, people. Live and breathe. Okay. What about mycelia? You know what that means? If I have rubber, I might be able to. Hold on. Hold on. Fabrics. Then I should be able to make more filters. I already forgot the recipe like a moron. I need coal, which is something I don't have on me, is it? Should have brought coal. And I know there's no coal around here because I freaking checked. Oh, there's only 3 coal spots in the entire world. 500 meters, actually. Never mind. I need cables, though. I might consider actually. Maybe I will consider going out to the coal area and making just another power station over there. Get up to 100 here. 99. Close enough. Hey, there's a slug. Wow. Right in the open. Oh, me? Wow. I accept you. Okay. I'll take as little damage as possible. We are doing this the dumb way. AKA 40 meg. Oh, I have no power turned on like a moron. All right, I guess. I guess we're going out and we are making a coal plant. This is the most makes no sense to me. That's cool. Never seen those before. I didn't bother to look up, no. 500 meters from here. I probably. Power. Have enough for several. Not enough for plenty. Who's doing fireworks? It is the freaking 9th of July. much damn kids, I'll tell you what. Production Minor Mark 2, can't make that. Minor Mark 1, we certainly can. Unless I can make, I need to conserve fuel. In fact, I do have parachutes, so getting down from places. And make industrial beams. I make 10 of them. 9 because I'm missing steel beams. Man, that's meant to stitch it right. Right, the jimmies. I could take away one of these, which would give me enough. But there's only one node. Exactly. I'll take it. Cables, though. I feel like that's the next thing that happened to me. Adding stuff to the power grid. Power grid. Our freaking power grid. Here we go. Up we go again. And is that 840? 300. Here we go this way. Power grid. Power grid. If I don't specifically need the jetpack, I'm going to try and not use it. And so in this particular case, I'm going to try and ladder up. Number 9's large. Number 6 with extra dip. Number 7's extra cheese. Why? Why is that happening? I'm not going to get very far. But it's less gas. Oh gosh. Get rid of that. I know, quit your whining. It's been like that for hours. Drop of lukewarm Mountain Dew for my troubles. If it'll allow it, I'll allow it. Now we'll probably need these, so I'm gonna bulk remove all of them. This is really pretty. What do you want to bet something's gonna kill me in here? Come out of nowhere, I'm gonna be alive. Inhale, even though that's probably not smart. I'm supposed to. 300. Looking like there is all sorts of delicious little problems. Not enough space. What am I doing with my life? So much stuff I don't need on me right now, it's ridiculous. First thing goes leaves. Bye, leaves. You're very close. Smell it. It's so quiet. You're quiet. Is being protected currently by three fire-breathing warriors. This is my home now. Tell you how that was a great shot. Great shot. It appears they've removed themselves, and I am now the king of this land. Impure. Gosh. Impure coal. Okay. I think because of the flatness of it, I want to pull my coal generators down here. If I've got the resources. Let me satisfactory wiki coal. I'm an idiot, can't spell. Impure Minor Mark 2, that means we're getting 60. Which sucks. You know what? Literally half as much as a normal node. So, you know. That's wonderful. Oh, this is a Mark 1. I'm an idiot. There we go. Now my inventory's got a little more space to work with. And I think temporarily, I also want to... No way. You're supposed to be able to destroy everything here. I can't destroy these. I guess they're too beautiful. The devs are like, yeah, it's a little too beautiful for... We shouldn't let them destroy them. Anyway, fireworks. We need water. That's gonna be a problem. I don't know where to get water. Didn't think that through. Oh, that's water. At least they gave me a bone there. There's this one over there. Probably screen. Now, coal generators. Consume 15 per minute. Generators per coal. Mark 2 impure. Water extractors, 1.5. Number of generators, 4, which will generate 300 megawatts. So if I get 2 water generators, then I can do 4 coal generators. From an impure? I guess I've never made coal generators specifically for coal. I've had them like go part be part steel and crap. Anyway, we will make a buffer if we can. Storage buffer. You're not going to have means make conveyor belts mark 4 or mark 3. I'm gonna rebind my hotkey to the mark 2 here, which could be fine. How much do the mark 2's transport per minute though? 120 per minute, and the minor mark 2 generates 60 per minute, so that should be okay. And then from here, I'm thinking we do this, and we just split off here to make another coal generator for this. A coal generator here, and then another coal generator next to it. Can't afford any tables. Of course. Wonderful. That's all I have to say about that water extractor. So we need 2 of these. much headspace is that? No power, so there's no way to tell. I'm lazy, so I think that's good enough. I'll just do the second one to be sure. No, we'll leave it. Not until we know. That's the other thing I actually need to add. Remarkably, I have enough for the industrial buffer, so we will be doing that. In there. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh. That should let me. Never mind. I still want it. I got it out. Don't mind if I do, just a little cheese. I try to not cheese as much as possible, but we're in a crisis. Basically, we're in a crisis. That's all I got to say about that. Do my points. What the freak? Okay, whatever. Maybe a little further. A little further. Okay. So what I like to do, get these kinds of things running, is I like to create a closed system. So let me just put this data on top of this rock. Sees all closed loop system connect every machine to this. Oh no, enclosed power grid. Okay, let's figure it out. The wiki said I can have two more. Coal generators. So let's see if we can get 60 tables. If not, then I'm really at a bust. Nope, pick up some. We're gonna grab some coal for some masks first. And to manually start this, we will have to do some manual digging up with this coal. As we get used to it. Oh gosh, one at a time. Really code to get to 6. Oh gosh, I was about to check a message. You know what? You can just... Ooh! Yeah, that was good. Okay. What do you say, 35 is enough, maybe? That bird scared the crap out of me for a second. Let's just run straight back to Kyber Station. Well, as straight as we can, anyway. Skill, we can make it over. Man, I need a ladder, I guess. Ladder it up. This is the use case. Where ladders will be, not ladder, parachutes will be useful to us. Never use the parachutes, when you need them, you need them. Table, I can make 112, thank goodness. Probably have to make all 112. I should probably go to like at least 100. That was going to be my 2 more coal generators, and I'm going to need the cables for connecting it all together. Seven gas filters. Don't mind if I do. Probably should make more. Because each of those counts for 45 seconds. So I'm just gonna make as much as I can. I don't know how many seconds. Also, let's convert these. Now they all stack together. Right nicely. What am I missing? What am I missing to make? Coal. Missing coal. That's fine. 7 is fine enough, I think. Can't make a lot of these, so... I don't know, let's... An elite gamer thing, did you see that? An elite gamer move. Gosh. I wish you could remove the freaking pollution. That would be nice. We might actually need these. Jetpack. I'm not even sure I'd go the way I came anymore. Oh, look at that, actually. That is definitely flat enough geometry for us to stand on. Give us a view of all of them. Maybe except for the bottom one. I think this might even be flat enough. Let's do that little number. Which will allow us to bulk dismantle that. And with any luck, we should just be able to. Skip over with little fuel usage. And I fell immediately. And I fell again. Excellent. Hey, let's go get that. Over here. Watch those frickin' mobs spawn in. Just instantly murdering me. Oh gosh, yeah, I was right. I only have one of these, but I have 20 of these. Maybe we can kill them. Don't you run away from me. You're in the middle of the heat of battle. Fireworks just like my freaking neighbors. Oh gosh. Step. It's you. Very cool design, weird horse thing. I will be taking that, thank you very much. There's our power pole. Let's check out the map. So, I think we're doing pretty well for ourselves. So, myself, I think the most important thing we could do is just make sure that. So, let's get back off our grid. And we will begin. There was a third dude, and I don't want him to return. Working on the railroad all the doodong day. All the zoolong day. All the doodong day. Someday. Answer my text, I guess. Yeah. want to get to like 50, and that'll probably be enough to kickstart my I should just use biofuel. This is a waste of time. Because these can't work without water anyway. Am I right? Which means these need to be jump-started by something else. Which means we need to throw down one of these anyway. Generating 52, which means we need two of these. Okay. Slugs. Every problem can be solved with slugs. Goal is to not get it in the red zone. If it does, we have to build a second one. It's over. So that means we need to build a second one.